Hello and welcome. In this video, we are going to discuss information needed to order an isolation interlock from Kirk. The isolation of hazardous energy is critical when performing maintenance on equipment and is the key to ensuring everyone is safe at work. Kirk bolt interlocks offer the level of protection needed to begin procedures safely and eliminate human error. Kirk bolt interlocks mount directly on equipment, act as a physical barrier to electrical switches and power buttons, ensuring the state of power cannot be mistakenly changed. Most commonly found in electrical switchgear and machine guarding applications, the bolt interlock ensures that once the equipment is switched into the desired position indicated by the end user, the bolt is extended and the key is removed, therefore blocking the switch from changing state until the procedure is reversed. The isolation interlocks are typically mechanical interlocks, either comprising of a bolt or a cylinder, and are most commonly found in the first step of a sequential process safety scheme. Kirk offers a variety of mechanical interlocks for various types of machinery, equipment, and applications. Our most common interlock, the type F, is shown here on a disconnect switch. The interlock is typically used on switches and breakers where the bolt is used to ensure the equipment is in a non-energized state before maintenance is performed. The type F interlock, along with our other mechanical interlocks, have a variety of options to choose from. These options include the type of series, SD or HD, adding a switch to your interlock, determining the bolt projection, adding multiple cylinders to the interlock, adding the stamp key interchange, opposite hand configuration, adding a protective cover, adding mounting bolts, reversing the direction of the switch if added. Please note that every interlock comes with their own unique set of options and some may be subject to additional charges. The specific product options can be found on the product's ordering guide listed on the product data sheet and in the Kirk product catalog. The specific product ordering guide to build your part number. In this example, we will be building the part number for HD series multi-cylinder F-lock with a 1-inch bolt, a stamp key interchange, and a protective flip open cover. The first column of the part number allows you to decide the series of the interlock. Fill in the column with the letter K for the standard duty series or S for heavy duty series. In this example, we will choose S for the heavy duty series. Please note, some products are not available in both series. The second and third columns of this part number indicate the type of lock you are ordering. In this example, we are ordering a flat lock, or type F, so the letters F and L will be in these columns. The fourth column allows you to add a switch to your interlock. In this example, we are not adding a switch, so a zero will fill the column. Please note that not all interlocks are available with the switch option. The fifth and sixth and seventh columns indicate the bolt projection measured in the withdrawn position. In this example, we are ordering a 1-inch bolt, so a 100 should fill the columns. Columns 8 and 9 indicate the number of cylinders on the interlock. In this example, we are ordering 2 cylinders, one in the extended position and one in the withdrawn position. So 2, 1 will fill these columns. The 10th column indicates whether you would like the stamp key interchange on the interlock. For this example, we would like the interchange, so the letter S will fill the column. Column 11 allows the options of having the interlock built for the opposite hand. In this example, we just want the interlock built in the normal position, so we will put a dash here. Column 12 allows you to add protective covers to your interlock. In this example, we are adding a flip open cover, so the letter F will fill the column. Column 13 allows you to add mounting bolts to your order. In this example, they are not included, so we will put a dash. Column 14 is not applicable for isolation locks. Column 15 allows us to reverse the switch direction on our interlock if one is added earlier. Since we did not add one, we will fill the column 15 with a dash. Use the part numbers that you have created using the ordering guide to fill out the order form. The form can be found at www.kirkkey.com under the Quick Link section. When your form is complete and you're ready to place your order, contact us by sending your order to orders@kirkkey.com or give us a call at 1-800-438-2442. At Kirk, we believe everyone has the right to be safe at work, and we thank you for making your workplace that much safer by using Kirk Key Interlocks.